subject history. Whitney's career was a huge victory. Her father called her an MP. Houston's death was a big petite. Whitney Houston. First Grammy, had her dad before she was a granny.
Youngest child in the family, signed contract with record company. Singing was her own destiny. She never had this harmony. But Dutch, but African American, maybe she loves some bacon. I will always love you is a famous song. It's true.
Grammy, had her dad before she was a granny. Whitney Houston.